I just wanna stay in the sun where I find. I know it's hard sometimes. Pieces of peace in the sun's peace of mind. I know it's hard sometimes. Yeah, I think about the end just way too much. But it's fun to fantasize. All my enemies who wouldn't wish who I was. But it's fun to fantasize. Oh, 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 oh. I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. We have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. But they don't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man. But literally, I don't know what I do. I'd live for you, and that's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that tonight there were people back home which are talking to you, but then you ignore them still. All these questions, they're falling like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And would you ever kill? Taking my time on my ride. Oh, 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 I'm falling, so I'm taking my time on my ride. Taking my time on my
to keep you close to me, but life got in between. Tried to square, not be in there, but said that I should have been. Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. Hold back the river so I can stop for a minute and see where you hide. Hold back the river, hold back. Once upon a different life, we rode our bikes into the sky. Now we call against the tide. Those distant days all flashing by. Bye. you're the lonely water. Lonely water, won't you let us wander? Let us hold each other.
It's a little blurry how the whole thing started. I don't even really know what you intended. Thought that you were cute and you could make me jealous. Put it down, so I put it down. Next thing that I know, I'm in a hotel with you. You were talking deep like it was mad love to you. You wanted my heart, but I just liked your tattoos. Put it down, so I put it down.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. And our live game is Chelsea against Liverpool. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
I'm going to go for Daniel Sturridge. He'll run in behind this defence and he'll drop into pockets of space in front of it, and he'll drift into wider areas to further confuse the opposition. He's just a nightmare to contain.
Yes, he's certainly the one who carries the hopes of his team. Steered out wide. Header! It's broken loose. It's deflected over the goal line for a corner. Philippe Coutinho gets it away. Real chance! Højbjerg unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Philippe Coutinho boots it upfield. Maingalan tries to get it forward quickly. Philippe Coutinho knocks it towards the front. Can he find a finish now? The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Touch and go, aren't they supposed to get the benefit?
Klein, still goalless at the moment. Chelsea have a terrific defensive record over the last five games. Philippe Coutinho with the ball through. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. That'll be a throw. Firmino, Lovren, Klein, Lallana, Mane, ball swung in.
Ambitious to say the least, he seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
And it's Moreno, Mane, good strong hand by the keeper. He's done very well to get to that.
He made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Coutinho. Alberto Moreno passes it through. A chance! Diego Costa. Chan. Lovren. Lallana was the brains behind the equaliser in their previous game. Schweinsteiger puts his foot on the gas. Schweinsteiger looking for options. Højbjerg gets into a good position. It's out for a goal kick. Beto Moreno. And it's Coutinho. Aimed long and direct. Looks like a good ball through.
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Schweinsteiger. Now the pass. Looks to slip it through. Oblak gets it upfield. Schweinsteiger. Gone for a throw-in. And it's Coutinho. Now it's Sturridge. Can he finish? And the follow-up?
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Yeah, I thought the keeper did well to retrieve that. They work all week on that sort of situation, and he reacted very well then.
He put on quite a show there.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
Schweinsteiger. Højbjerg. It's a loose ball.
And it's Firmino.
Coutinho.
Royce.
And we've reached half-time.
Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Chelsea have made their intentions clear with the way they exploited that right side in the first half. They certainly opened one door, Peter, but now they've still got to open a more important door.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0.
And that's the start of another 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Well, great save, real class.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
Tries a through ball. Chance!
Cesc Fabregas. Liverpool contested that thrill-a-minute draw last time.
Højbjerg.
Mane.
Mane. That is a terrific run.
Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Good save, really well read. And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Lovely bit of skill.
Alberto Moreno
crosses it in low. Quality ball drilled in low.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
Maingalan tries the route one option.
Goes wide.
Cesc Fabregas
looking to get on the end of this.
Good clearance now. Can they make something of it?
Forward. What does he try from here?
A chance!
Danger averted for now.
Schweinsteiger really struggling to influence the game.
Well, it looks like he's been the one who's targeted as the danger man here, and as a consequence, he's getting the special attention. They're getting players around him quickly, they're giving him nowhere to go. And I think pretty soon he could be getting frustrated with this.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Jean Miranda.
Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of invite...
Cesc Fabregas with the foul.
Forward it goes.
Lewandowski started the last match.
Looks to slip it through. Get that clear.
Højbjerg
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Lewandowski.
I think that's a corner.
Yes, it is.
To get it away. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Keeper's got good distance on that. Out for a throw. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, he's obviously been identified as a menace and they're dealing with him accordingly. I think we can expect more of the same.
Klein.
Looks like a good ball through. Sweet feet, and he's cut it out.
Liverpool are not functioning with the cutting edge they need. We're seeing too much passing and not enough reward. It's time for more drive and certainly for more penetration.
Højbjerg,
Lewandowski. Not easily shrugged off the ball.
Klein goes long and forward.
Lallana,
and it's Sturridge. Sturridge looks to dink one in.
And Money! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, I can only add that he's got reflexes that are in perfect working order, Peter. That was very good to watch.
Lallana plays it short. Wijnaldum goes for the cross. Cesc Fabregas tries to dink it in. Clears it out of harm's way. Schweinsteiger. Schweinsteiger has got himself a free kick.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out. This will probably be
against the crossbar.
Post. Well, with the team's level now, possession is everything for him. He can't keep giving it away.
That is wayward.
It's Lewandowski. Lewandowski passes it through.
Can he score?
Lovren can hoist it clear.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. And stalemate.
One, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation.